The Pacific Ocean Perch, Sebastes alutus, also known as the Pacific rockfish, rosefish, red bream or red perch, has a wide distribution in the North Pacific from Southern California around the Pacific Rim to Northern Honshū, Japan, including the Bering Sea. The species appears to be most abundant in northern British Columbia, the Gulf of Alaska, and the Aleutian Islands, Allen and Smith 1988. Habitat and migration. Adults are found primarily offshore on the outer continental shelf and the upper continental slope in depths 150 to 420 meters. Seasonal differences in depth distribution have been noted by many investigators. In the summer, adults inhabit shallower depths, especially those between 150 and 300 meters. In the fall, the fish apparently migrate farther offshore to depths of 300 to 420 meters. They reside in these deeper depths until about May, when they return to their shallower summer distribution. Love et al. 2002. This seasonal pattern is probably related to summer feeding and winter spawning. Although small numbers of Pacific Ocean perch are dispersed throughout their preferred depth range on the continental shelf and slope, most of the population occurs in patchy, localized aggregations. Hanselman et al. 2001. Pacific Ocean perch are generally considered to be semi-demersal, but there can at times be a significant pelagic component to their distribution. Pacific Ocean perch often move off bottom at night to feed, apparently following diurphosid migrations. Commercial fishing data in the Gulf of Alaska since 1995 show that pelagic trawls fished off bottom have accounted for as much as 20% of the annual harvest of this species. Life history. There is much uncertainty about the life history of Pacific Ocean perch, although generally more is known than for other rockfish species. Kendall and Lanars 1986. The species appears to be viviparous. The eggs develop internally and receive at least some nourishment from the mother, with internal fertilization and the release of live young. Insemination occurs in the fall, and sperm are retained within the female until fertilization takes place 2 months later. The eggs hatch internally, and parturition, release of larvae, occurs in April to May. Information on early life history is very sparse, especially for the first year of life. Pacific Ocean perch larvae are thought to be pelagic and drift with the current, and oceanic conditions may sometimes cause advection to suboptimal areas, Ainley et al. 1993, resulting in high recruitment variability. However, larval studies of rockfish have been hindered by difficulties in species identification, since many larval rockfish species share the same morphological characteristics. Kendall 2000. Genetic techniques using enzymes, Sub and Kendall 1991, and mitochondrial DNA, Lee 2004, are capable of identifying larvae and juveniles to species, but are expensive and time-consuming. Post-larval and early young of the year Pacific Ocean perch have been positively identified in offshore, surface waters of the Goa, Garrett et al. 2002, which suggests this may be the preferred habitat of this life stage. Transformation to a demersal existence may take place within the first year, Carlson and Haight 1976. Small juveniles probably reside inshore in very rocky, high relief areas, and by age 3 begin to migrate to deeper offshore waters of the continental shelf, Carlson and Strati 1981. As they grow, they continue to migrate deeper, eventually reaching the continental slope, where they attain adulthood. Ecology. Pacific Ocean perch are mostly planktivorous. Carlson and Haight 1976, Yang 1993, 1996, Yang and Nelson 2000, Yang 2003. In a sample of 600 juvenile perch stomachs, Carlson and Haight, 1976, found that juveniles fed on an equal mix of calinoid copepods and euphausence jargon. Larger juveniles and adults fed primarily on euphausids, and to a lesser degree, copepods, amphipods and miscids, Yang and Nelson 2000. In the Aleutian Islands, myctophytes have increasingly comprised a substantial portion of the Pacific Ocean perch diet, which also compete for euphausent prey, Yang 2003. It has been suggested that Pacific Ocean perch and walleye pollock compete for the same euphausent prey. Consequently, the large removals of Pacific Ocean perch by foreign fishermen in the Gulf of Alaska in the 1960s may have allowed walleye pollock stocks to greatly expand in abundance. Predators of adult Pacific Ocean perch are likely sablefish, Pacific halibut, and sperm whales, Major and Shippen 1970. Juveniles are consumed by seabirds, Ainley et al. 1993, other rockfish, Hobson et al. 2001, salmon, lingcod, and other large demersal fish.